It's got a gorgeous view of East Lansing, but make no mistake, the scene inside Spartan Stadium can get ugly if you're the visitor. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Jennings is lined up and just about ready to send this one off as we're ready to get this game underway. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 32. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He's taken down around the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line, second down. Nice run there.
The thing I love about this guy is he can throw the ball, he can run it, man, that's hard to stop.
Taken down in the backfield. From their own 45-yard line, second down.
Set, Green 95! Green 95!
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Tackle made at the 50-yard line. Down at about the 41. First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. Gets to about the 41-yard line. The stop right around the 38-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Here comes the pressure. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that.
Well, that's one of those plays where the wide receiver is expected to make something happen after the reception, but the defense wasn't giving up anything.
Michigan State could take the lead with this field goal. He gets it up. Tough break there for the kicking team. No score here. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. The Spartans wide receiver down there on the sideline. Looks like he's warming up. Good to see that he might be able to get back in this game. They'll bring him down at the 38-yard line. From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. They'll go with a toss right. Makes it out to about the 50. And a huge run by the tailback.
This guy's always had outstanding vision, but it seems he's got some incredible quickness as well once he gets into the open field.
Tackle at about the 49. From the 49-yard line, second down.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Watch two, watch two. Blue 19. Blue 19.
Quick throw out to the receiver.
He's taken down.
Right around the 44-yard line.
Right now, he wants to get this kick away and change field position. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Throws complete. He's hammered. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Watch number 12. Watch number 12. 31's the mic. Pass.
He throws right. It falls incomplete.
There was just no way anybody could catch up with that pass.
Zips it to the back. He's tackled at the 27. Crawford to punt. And he's shoved out of bounds
around the 47-yard line.
Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. And that one's incomplete.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47. Steps out right around the 50. Zips it to the tight end. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he's level at the 43. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. He makes it to the 42-yard line. And the tailback picks up the first down.
Good work by the defense to limit him to a short gain, but he'll still pick up the first down.
Catches it, and that's all. That'll play action good for about 4 yards. It's second and six. Ball on the 38. Tackled for a loss. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Carries the ball for a nice game. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Central Michigan is looking to go up by three. Kicks up. So the freshman kicker is unsuccessful this time. Still no score. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. And down he goes at the 42-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Hey,
48-yard line.
After a decent run up the gut. We played one. Now this one's scoreless. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point.
31's the mic. Set. Red. 60. Check. Check. Snake on.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. It, and he hits him hard at the 31-yard line. Pitches it. He's got the corner. He gets out to about the 21-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Let's go, Mike 50. Mike 50.
And they got him for a loss. So the quarterback keeps it on the option, but he'll lose a yard. This is the eighth play of this drive. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. They'll run it. He fights forward to about the 19. Tenth play of the drive. Couple of yards on the carry.
This freshman does a good job of reading and reacting to the play from his spot in the secondary, and he makes a good tackle.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Throws to the receiver, got it for the touchdown.
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
When you're in the huddle and the post route is called, the quarterback and the wide receiver get excited because they know that there's a chance for a big play. Here, the offense does a good job of protecting the quarterback, allowing the quarterback enough time to make that big throw. And, of course, the receiver has the speed and the hands to make the play for the touchdown.
Hunt, ready to kick. He'll return it from the three. Oh, what a hit. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out. So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Gets to about the 14-yard line. It's second and 8. Ball on the 14. He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. Lewis gets it on the inside.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Second down and six. Ball on the 31-yard line. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. It. He's in space. Tackle made the 39-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Caught, and he's hit immediately. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. And so it's another third down upcoming here. Brought down at about the 43-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. There's a strike complete.
It's all about chipping away at the defense. Even short yardage completions can have a way of building a quarterback's confidence.
From the 42-yard line, it's second down. Wants to throw outside. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. Receiver flew down the field on that touchdown connection.
Well, he has the speed to stretch the defense, and his hands are getting better every single game.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he tacks on the extra point. Central Michigan gets set to kick this one away. Reed from the two. Across the 30. Room around the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 47-yard line.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
Throws it to the outside. From the 47-yard line. Second down.
Tight down. There you go.
Ready! Go.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Nice play.
Under pressure. They bring him down.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
50.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted.
The linebacker here does a good job with his instincts in getting in the path of the receiver. Boy, what a great play.
From the 26-yard line, it's first down. He delivers. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. He's on the run. Room around the corner. He gets hit out of bounds at the 3. Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. Touchdown, Michigan State. Converts the extra point. So a short 3-play, 26-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. The score now, 14-7. Hunt looks ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. Heading for the corner. He's knocked out of bounds at the 24. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Oklahoma! Hey.
Hey. Nice run up the middle. From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Around the 30-yard line. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 14-7, Spartans.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
David, I'm sure there are plenty of people out there just loving this game. I mean, these two teams are spinning the magic bean all over the yard. Big numbers on offense, pitch and catch, run after the catch. All the offense is working.
Yeah, there's nothing to talk about defensively, but if offensively, if you want to start talking about it, I mean, everything that you're doing is right. And to be able to throw it deep, to be able to throw it short, to be able to make the defense honor every part of the field, the offenses are really in rhythm. They're really in a groove, and this is one of those games that you see a lot on the West Coast. I mean, it seems like there's not a lot of defense, but the offenses know what they want to do and how they want to do it. And the scoreboard just goes, do-do-do-do-do-do.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
from his own goal line. And down he goes at the 27.
Michigan State's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers, the way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage. I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
We've got a second and 11. Ball on their own 27. Quick to an open man, he dropped it.
Check, tight right. Oh, check out there.
Three down.
Set.
Oklahoma.
Motion.
They'll make the sack.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, or especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page. And they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Reed, back to return it. He's at the 40. Gets to about the 34-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Michigan State is up by a touchdown. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line.
That's the way you fly to the ball.
From the 31-yard line, second down. He goes out of bounds at the 28. Makes the catch and look out. And down he goes at about the 7-yard line. Hoping to go up two touchdowns here. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Line. They get a good strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. A 5-play, 34-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He has some room. He's taken down at about the 31. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
And they make the stop
around the 31-yard line.
Did somebody miss an assignment there? I mean, this kid came in untouched. I don't know if it's the wide receiver or maybe the tight end. Somebody's got to be able to block that corner. He's going to make plays all day.
And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. From their own 34-yard line, first down. He's tackled at about the 35. Great tackle at the 38-yard line. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Reed is back awaiting the punt. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
The Spartans have shown here in the third quarter they're not content to just sit on that lead they built in the first half.
Well, they did a nice job in the first half, but the adjustments that they made at halftime have allowed them to find some matchups to their advantage, and they've taken full advantage of that.
The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
Ready! Green 95!
Got it. And he goes down quickly. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Roger, Roger. 31's the mic.
Here we go.
Ready. Whitey.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Looking for his man. Incomplete.
This is a well-designed play by the offensive coordinator. Everything really seemed to be working just fine, except for the quarterback. He's got to throw a better football.
Here we go.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44. And he's taken down at the 47.
Coming to you.
31's the mic.
They'll bring him down
right around the 44-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 44.
The Spartans saw one of their top players going down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there.
Now he's scrambling. And he's sacked.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Tackle made at about the 39-yard line. Fires out to his receiver.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. Pulls it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle.
Kick is up, and it's wide left. No good.
Every time you have a chance to finish a drive with points, you've got to capitalize. That time, they couldn't come through.
They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
They try running left. Runs outside for a nice gain.
Too easy, too easy.
Second and five. Ball on the 42. He tries to buy some time. Brought down at the 45.
Check right.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 21-7. Michigan State. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Scrambling around. Dives forward. Oh, was that a close call or what?
I'll tell you what, I am shocked that they kept this football on the ground, but they executed it perfectly and kept this drive alive.
From their own 48-yard line, first down. Again with the run. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Try and scramble. Tackle at about the 41. They'll get the first down.
He made the correct decision to tuck it and go.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 41. He scrambles. And down he goes. Right around the 40. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call. It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
Hit and taken down. And a quick throw.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
From the 21-yard line, it's first down. Hit immediately. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, gave a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. From the 19-yard line, it's third down. There's a strike complete. And he tackles him hard at the 3-yard line.
Nice job here by the quarterback of putting some air underneath this pass and letting his receiver catch up with it for a nice gain.
This is the 13th play of this drive. They're packed in tight on the line. Quick strike to the fullback. Incomplete off his hands. Second down and goal. Ball on the 3-yard line. He gets hit out of bounds at the 1-yard line. This is the 15th play of this drive. They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action. Hand off up the middle, and he's stuffed. Big decision here for the offense. It's 4th and goal from the 2-yard line. Fourth and goal, and he doesn't get it. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Gains his way to the 13-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 13. Some daylight. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
Two tights, two tights.
Four down. 31's the mic.
Ready. Light 80. White. Motion.
He gets rid of this one. Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 19-yard line.
I got you, 88. I got you. 31's the mic.
Let's go.
Check.
Box two.
If you kill it, motion me out.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. Crawford awaits the snap. And he's taken down at midfield. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Somebody jumped early down there. That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
First and 15 now after the penalty. He's on the run. He's at the 40. He's taken down at the 33-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Throws it to the outside.
The defense has got to play until the game is over. You can't give up some big plays and give this team some life and give them a chance to maybe tie this game up. You got to close the door.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. This defense is looking to make it 3 straight trips to the red zone without a single point. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
That's got to be very frustrating for that running back. This offense is trying to get in sync and trying to get a rhythm established, and for such a negative play to happen, loss of yards, it can really have a negative impact on the offense and what they're trying to do.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. He's hit and got away. Nice run there. Nickel picks up 5 with the carry. So here we go. It's 3rd and goal from the 3-yard line.
Oklahoma.
takes the ball right, and they got him for a loss.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
So we're just about ready to return to action. And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
We've watched this guy play, and over the course of his college career, he's made some spectacular tackles. Nice play.
Gets to about the 5-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
Wants to go long and does. Can't connect. Not a good spot to have to punt from either. Sullivan fields at the 42. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold?
Just over a minute left. And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it. It might not be a lot of fun, but when you're a receiver, you've got to be able to take some hits and hang on to the football. It's just part of the game.
It's third and 10. Ball on the 21. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Well, you can talk about offense all you want, and they were good today, but the defense was better. They come up with a play of the day, and that'll lead to the victory. It was a quick three and out on their last possession.
Back five, back five. Yellow.
Collins on the handoff. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Collins comes away with 5 yards on the carry. From their own 26-yard line. Second down. Again, he'll get the call. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. This one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 21-7, Spartans. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.